I had to do that. It costs £120. As you know, the English are famous for their excellent cuisine. Fish and chips, sausage and chips, chicken and chicks, sorry, chicken tikka masala, chicken wings and chips. They're a bit dry in London, but I eat them anyway. And I was in a fine food store in London and bought this. Organic tomato ketchup, established 1869. Yes, that was a good year for tomatoes. I'm going to try and... I don't know about you, but in Germany, they recycle absolutely everything. In England, we only recycle the royals. And I'm going to try and recycle the ketchup without my hands leaving my arms. This is so amazing, I'm going to watch it myself. Say the magic words. Britain's got tomatoes. You won't believe how long it took me to find a tomato cup. Oh, recycling, very important.
Now that was good. How did you do it?
Don't know if you've seen these magicians that come on stages and they have these burning wallets. Hang on. Fire pressure. And I don't know about you, at the end of the week, I have more cash receipts than money. Who has the same problem? It doesn't really matter because you can take these as well. Say the magic words, inland revenue. I was told that, David, you have some money that you can lend me. Could you come up
yes.
onto the stage and you get a big round of applause?
I have a £10 note.
A £10 note, that should be all right. Could you sign your initials on the note, please?
Yeah.
If you can stand over here, just
Sorry.
Above the trap door underneath the sandbag.
There you go.
David, do you believe in Japanese paper...
Origami?
No, Japanese paper folding, oregano. Obviously not. Oh, no. I'm sorry. We've got a cash receipt for £1.50, but hang on. We'll sort that one out. David, £1.50, you were kind enough to lend me £10, plus £2.50, plus £15.30. You can keep the change, David. Now, you're probably wondering where that little note has gone to. So, David, here you go. You can just put that on.
On my hand?
Yeah, on your hand.
Okay, well, you never know.
Grab the tomato. Do you have a Swiss Army knife on you?
No.
A British Army knife on you?
No.
An Austrian Army knife?
Oh, okay.
Can you check the knife? I will cut open the tomato at the equator. Just a...
That is my...
That's his note. Thank you very much. Thank you very
much. You're a fine magician. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Good night.